Hello, my name is Greg Boyles, and I'm part of the Smart Pumper integration team. And on this day, I'd like to demonstrate how we can teach an old dog new tricks using smart technology to retrofit a late model John Deere diesel engine and thereby remotely control and monitor it while it's engaged in the process of transferring frac and produced waters from reservoirs to frac sites. In this application, the customer's concerns are managing the transfer pump as well as protecting it during its operation. So to remotely prime the unit, we have an actuator that is controlled by the smart pumper to create a vacuum that draws fluids up from the reserve pit into the pump itself. And once it is primed, then the smart pumper will close the solenoid valve here and move into a more continuous mode of operation. During that mode of operation, we're also monitoring the temperature of the pump. So if someone downstream closes a valve and the temperature begins to rise, smart pumper will detect that, send messages, warnings if you will, and ultimately a fault condition if the temperature rises to that point. In the meantime, it will also actuate a recirc valve to allow the pump itself to begin cooling itself without shutting down the diesel engine. All the while that we're also monitoring the discharge pressure. So if there's any condition downstream where the discharge pressure gets too high, again, warnings will be issued via text messaging and emailing, as well as a fault condition can be set if the pressure reaches a level that is too high. So let me get on with just demonstrating how easy it is through your iPhone or any personal device that you can control something like this John Deere diesel transfer pump logged into the 5G Verizon network in this case, but you can select the provider of your choice, so that's not a big deal there either. So I'm selecting the device, I'm going to turn it on now, and within a few seconds we'll turn the device on. So there you have it.